we get to Friday, we are definitely going to see some heavy rainfall in some areas, as much as 2 to 4 inches of rain. And that's not just at the foothills. That's like even at the flat ground, even at the flat ground, even at the flat ground, even at the flat ground.
The flat ground.
That's not just at the foothills. That's like even at the flat ground.